Hello, fellow weirdos.
Welcome back to watch as I play Stasis. And dear John here has been examining some terminal entries about clones and vats and everything. But so far it has not been... what's this crossbeam? So far it has not been revealed to him that he himself is a clone. A matter that is most obvious to any genre-savvy player. Ah, okay, there is a ladder up here. That's some strong tape, yo. Yeah. And just like that, we no longer have the tape.
I hate this damn place.
Let's get out of here. Well, boarded up and graffiti, that means somebody lives here. Can we go anywhere?
There's some sort of interference with the structure.
I'm in a tram station.
What does it say? Okay, the same thing repeats over and over. I'm not sure what it says. Is it 5A4 or is it KA4J? NE? I mean, obviously this is not the first generation who did this. The script has ELS. So yeah, so these look like Latin letters and or numbers, but they have already developed further. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, hello. A ladder. Locals. Something tells me I should save my game. Okay, we have many save slots. That's good. Good, good, good. What's over there? Okay.
The tower.
Uh-oh.
I am pressurizing the raw material.
materials containment tank.
Here, come in.
John, thank goodness, I can hear you. You just disappeared. No radio, no PDT.
Who the hell was that?
Dr. Radis Milan, head of special projects.
He knew you.
It's a big ship. And, I'm in a different division to him entirely.
Uh-huh.
I just want to get my family out of this goddamn place.
That's the plan.
You have no family. I bet. Okay.
You mentioned earlier that you lost my PDT. What's that?
Personal data tag. Every person on board has one.
Like animals.
The tags monitor everything. Security access, food intake, location tracking.
Handy.
We can use it to find my family.
I'm afraid it doesn't work like that, John.
Like hell it doesn't. If I'm tagged, then so are they.
I can only access your tag because the DotMate scanner has registered you. I've scanned for your family and I can't pick them up.
Are they on the ship? Have they been rescued?
It only means their PDTs haven't been activated. But I still have an idea that might just work.
Yeah, I don't trust her. I mean, I still don't trust her.
In the crew quarters, you should be close to an infirmary with a DNA sequencer. If you could get your blood into the sequencer, I could scan the ship for familial DNA, and then we can find your daughter. Then...
we can use her DNA to find Ellen.
Exactly.
Notice, reserve power facilities are online. Backup systems are now enabled and functioning at benchmark levels.
The outside temperature is minus 218 degrees Celsius.
Frosty. Yeah, it certainly seems like we are moving towards the realization that the family has long been dead and you are a clone. Check the security office first. Wait, I wanna see the subjects as well. Security thing, I need to start out. this ship or facility or station, it has to be huge, because if they have this type of gravity thing going on, and if it's not based on any super sci-fi doodads but on spinning, then it has to be huge. I mean, huge. Ivan. I mean, Anderson was one of the names in the chamber we woke up in. So was Anderson a clone? Guessing that's Anderson in there. Okay. Wait. Let's see cameras first. Right now I don't have any context for which room is which. Okay. Aha. Confiscate, you say? I think that shadow we saw and whatever killed that Yuri guy was exactly Samantha. Huh? Okay, so now if we go and stand over there.
We need to figure something out here.
Ladies and gentlemen, please take a moment of silence to remember Henry Kane. We ask that you join us in recognizing his greatness.
Oh, okay, so... can we drop something here? Like...
I don't think this will fit.
Detects while we're away. Right. And we don't have any doodads in our pockets right now to drop in there and stand there. I don't think there's anything in this room anyway. Or is there? No. Another PDAs. Okay, let's check the other room then. What's that?
Once we know where Becker is, how can I get to her?
There is another tram through the crew quarters. Once we know where you're going, we'll move forward from there.
More trams.
It's a smile.
God forgive us.
Oh, okay. Forgive us. Dead body. Oh. Wasn't this the doctor who was referenced in the other area? Like that nurse who was outside the furnace thingy. Fun experiments, yo! Sound way too enthusiastic. Team spirit, yo. entertainment area an euphemism for something, I wonder? We heard of him. New area? Seems dangerous. Let's go back to the security. Because I bet it will be hella secure here. And actually, I think I'm gonna end this episode here because shit's getting complex and I'm getting tired. So, I will see you in the next episode. But for now, thank you very much for watching and bye!